DK, where weird things happen.
Just take a small short.
I want to get brighter.
Oh, jeez.
I didn't realize it grew.
You could put the mattress on top of it.
Oh my gosh.
It's like a little stand.
This is ready.
Burn the tree down.
Danny, you gotta start making your comments.
What am I supposed to say? Someone was supposed to have scripted me.
You got gosh, a fire.
Okay, so we cannot get rid of furniture up here because the garbage service is really lame. So we have to burn things that we no longer want. So in honor of our 30th wedding anniversary, this is one of the first pieces of furniture that Jim and I bought when we first got married. And so it is garbage and it is burning up.
Congratulations, guys.
What?
30th.
You're right, the refrigerator too.
So you're gonna burn the refrigerator next?
I don't know. But we do have a oh my gosh, my house! We do have a double mattress.
Watch out, Ford's gonna get you.
That's not a board.
You're going wild.
That's not a board. It's a piece of cardboard.
30 years of burning love.
Yeah. Burning love.
That's Jim.
Man.
Look at the pieces of stuff like melting up off of it.
Now it's too late.
Take it off, guys.
It
hurry up.
Was,
we need to save it.
It actually was.
It's distressed enough.
Yeah. It's going too much. It's too much.
And we actually stained it that color.
Think it's distressed enough, taste. Sandy?
Too much distress.
It's overstressed.
Yeah, it's charred.
Oh, look,
I think some of it was like lighting on fire. A little bit too much with
the
torch, yes. What? This is...
Standing behind Mom and none of the...
Here's the pro tip for the fire. Move your plastic chairs back far enough so that they can melt it.
Mattress time.
Pro tip.
Put the mattress on top of the furniture for maximum effect.
I'm dying to see what comes out of that
don't
mattress.
Try
that
this
mattress
at home,
was horrible.
Kids.
That was the worst mattress ever. Pro tip.
Pro tip number 25.
No. Number two.
Don't
number two.
Home.
I'm getting hot. I'm taking my jacket off.
Oh my god.
Pro tip, don't overdress when you're...
The door's caving in now.
It's burning
my
face.
Okay. My eyeballs are cool. Searing.
Did you watch the video that I sent you?
You guys
should
subscribe to the
channel. I know,
channel.
I gotta start sending
this. We
yeah.
Have 12 subscribers.
Tip number 3, change your furniture occasionally.
Yes. Don't wait,
don't wait 30
don't
years.
Keep the same ugly piece of furniture for 30 years.
Cough, cough, cough. Whoa, this is so hot.
I can't even
stand near that thing.
Oh gosh, it's making noise now.
Oh my god.
Okay.
They want to move that truck.
Move the chairs!
Pro tip, move the chairs!
It's really bright.
Miles, get the keys ready to move that truck.
Yeah, honestly, it's so cold right now.
It better not blow up. That truck better not burn up.
It's gonna just explode right now.
I need a heat shield.
It doesn't.
We need a mask.
What's the question of the day?
How do you feel about, whoa, this is super close. Okay, how do you feel about Sandy, aka your mom, burning all this furniture and stuff? But what?
I just got scolded. I was gonna throw this into the fire.
Okay. I think it's very dangerous, but I think we'll survive.
It's going in.
Epic.
Mom, you're a terrible thrower.
I am not.
It was like the most perfect
it went in perfectly. Launch
Now you can't see it anymore.
Oh!
Oh no!
Yeah, Mom. Look what you did.
Oh no.
Did you see what Mom did? She almost burned TV down.
No, she's trying to warn you. That's why it's all charred.
I don't want that stuff to fall on my head and goes pew and then burns
Let's
me up.
From the last mattress.
Look, it's making a wind.
Well, your eyes. Yay, burning.
Dinosaur from our
imagination.
Copyrighted music again.
Random singing time.
Can't do that.
What?
Can't do copyrighted music,
is,
Rachel. Sorry.
Is Barney theme song copyrighted?
Oh. No Barney.
No Barney. You get it? No
I'll
Barney.
Dora.
Where's the fire music?
I'll be the fire music.
No, please.
No.
No.
I was a girl in the village doing all right.
Go get it. Guys, go get the mattress. It's got it. Sophia the First.
I have a big chair in the house.
You guys get down there?
It's forming a tornado. We had easy to do the crab walk. Look, the tornado's forming. Look.
Sandy.
Mini tornado.
A chair in the house.
Yeah. Or a tornado.
You see the tornado?
Oh, yeah.
It's a mini tornado.
Oopsie.
It's Anthony's fault.
What did I do?
They misunderstood which thing
piece of furniture to grab to throw on the fire.
Yeah, I told Miles not to knock the chair, and he took it anyway.
Miles!
I think we should
throw Miles under the bus.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Actually, coils in the mattress, or if it's all just foam.
I don't think so. That was a terrible mattress. The one time I slept with Mom, my back hurt for like a week.
The mattress is terrible. It's not
I'm
that
like
old.
We bought it like 5 years ago. Of course, it was like $200, but
it was terrible.
Ooh, it's a burning.
No, I think I slept on that, and I think it was
horrible.
Right after you got it, and I was like, really, this is
There's
new?
There's something wrong
yeah,
with
Yeah, no,
that
I know.
This is why we're burning it, everybody.
Used mattress. Don't try this at home, kids. Don't try this at home.
The professional burners. The professional burners.
What is Lily doing now?
This is not working very well.
Yeah, I can tell. How do you feel about burning this mattress?
What? I've never met it before. I just saw it in the back room. So we don't have really a close relationship.
How do you feel about burning that? It was a terrible piece of furniture.
Bye.
Ooh, it's a tornado.
It's going like this.
It is not focusing. Why is it not focusing? Mom, how do you feel about burning this mattress and this piece of furniture?
You know, honestly, I'm a little sad about this TV stand.
Mom wants it back.
I'm thinking I might want some of it back.
Even when it's burned.
We may have to collect up some of the ashes from it.
Dad, Mom wants a piece back. Get it out of the fire. get a bucket of water.
Grandma would have preferred it better.
It was super cheap, and it's all we could afford when we first got married.
Oh, that's amazing. How do you feel about burning this? Even though I already asked you.
Again, Grandma would have preferred it better than the thing that we have now.
Yes. How do you feel about burning the mattress? What about the mattress, Mom? You always said it was terrible.
Rachel, go ask Miles.
Yeah, go over there.
Miles. Nicer stuff. How do you feel about burning the mattress?
Rachel, I really don't want to videotape it.
I'll just secretly videotape him.
You're gonna be on YouTube. You'll be famous.
A YouTube sensation.
Rachel's recording. There's gonna be a lot of camera.
It's gonna be like. Dad, how do you feel about burning the mattress?
Burning the mattress?
Or the whatever that piece of furniture was.
Oh, I'm happy to see it go.
Mom said that she was sad and she wants it back. She wants the ash, so you better go get it. Bye. Well, we'll be gone for a short break while we go get the mattress. Hi, this is Rachel and Hannah.
Here comes the mattress.
We need to sing a song or something, right?
Sing a song, oh, hit mattress. The road. Oh, mattress! Oh, mattress! Oh, mattress! Oh, mattress! Oh, mattress. Oh no. Uh-oh. Yeah, it was Sandy's idea.
It was not my idea. I called the garbage man to get him to take it. This one's burning a lot faster than the other one.
I think it has accelerant though.
Someone, go get the hose.
Oh, it smells terrible. Nice. The other place.
I really like this look. Scene.
Oh yeah, look at that.
You look like one of those puppet things. Like, you go in and you're like a little puppet show. Yes.
Art. Art, I'm telling you, art.
Hey. Art, I'm masterpiece. This is beautiful.
S'mores over.
Well, it is very, it's like a heat wave over there, so like, I don't even think you want to go near it unless you have like a giant,
you want
like
that plasticky burning taste.
Yeah.
Chemical taste. Chemical taste.
Yes.
Sorry, cardboard. I almost like us. That's the end of the burning mattress, guys.
Jim, should I put the cardboard on?
One of Rachel's homes is gonna go on fire, guys.
Jimmy bought that like fan, like the queen.
Just a little bit.
We all just got a sunburn.
Bye bye. Bye bye.
I'm probably getting tan. Hi, I'm Sandy, and today I'm gonna be burning things. Wait, I got a wedgie.